Welcome to our Apple Music import guide. In just 5 steps, you'll unlock the true potential of the StatsFM app. By importing your streaming history, you gain access to the most precise visualization of your music. Every beat counted. Before you start, if you want to import your Apple Music streaming history, you'll need to have unlocked StatsFM Plus. Links to that and everything else you might need are in the description box below. Let's begin. Go to your Apple privacy settings and click Request a copy of your data. On the next page, select Apple Media Services Information. This is where your Apple Music history is stored. When you're ready, head down and click Continue. Apple will ask you to choose a maximum file size. The default size of 1 GB is perfectly fine, so go ahead and click on Complete Request. After that, it's just a waiting game. Apple will email you within 7 days, telling you when your data is ready. While you wait, you can activate Sync Streams in the StatsFM app to automatically update your latest listens. This helps fill in any gaps while waiting for your Apple Music data. You can enable it in the app under Settings, Connections, Sync Streams. Once your data is ready, Apple will send you an email with a link to download it. Follow the link and download the zip file. If you want to do this quickly, head to statsfm/import, login, and upload the zip file directly. If you prefer to upload only specific files, unzip the file you downloaded from Apple, unzip the Apple Media Services file found within. Finally, open the Apple Music Activity folder, and there you'll find the Apple Music Play History Daily Tracks file. You'll want to upload that file to StatsFM. If any files fail to import, try uploading them one more time. Streams can never be duplicated, so you don't have to worry about that when uploading again. If you're still having trouble, send an email to support@statsfm, and my good friend Koss will take care of you. With your files uploaded, give StatsFM a bit of time to process your files. And that's it. Congratulations. Your Apple Music streaming history is now in StatsFM, which will continuously update with your latest listens. Now, get out of here. Go listen to some music.